At St. Daniel Comboni Secondary School in Juba are on strike over low salaries and poor working conditions. Philip Lokudu is one of the teachers. He says teachers are also angry because the Catholic Church dismissed a nun from the Comboni Congregation in Nairobi without explanation. Winnie Chirino has this report for VOA from Juba.
Students at St. Comboni Secondary School chant, "No Sister Lily, No School," to show their support for Sister Lily Grace Akumu, who was let go, and other teachers during a sit-down strike today at the Juba School. Maha Ibrahim, a fourth-year student at the school, says students have not been told since Thursday due to the teacher's strike. While most students at the Catholic Church-run school are girls, there are only two female teachers. Ibrahim says female students loved Sister Lily because she volunteered to mentor the girls, and Ibrahim says many girls are now disciplined due to her effort.
We currently need Sister Lily. This is one of the greatest reasons why we are really crying. We need her back. Without her, I don't think we'll function well. She was really a mother to us, someone who can guide us, someone who, every Thursday we're having a meeting with her, girls' meeting, and she talks to us, advises us.
Emmanuel Ladu, who teaches agriculture at St. Comboni Secondary School, says the teachers petitioned the Parents and Teachers Association on Friday, asking the association to address the teachers' concerns. Ladu says the church dismissed the school's head teacher several weeks back, leaving no clear management in place.
There is no proper system of administration in the school for us to follow up our issues. Two, since we started the school, there is no proper meetings being handled in the school. The headmaster is not there. Number three, there is no chain of command from the administration of the church to the school administration.
The school's biology teacher, Philip Lokudu, says teachers are also protesting the dismissal of Sister Lily. He says the Catholic Archdiocese of Juba has been dismissing teachers without explaining, leaving the rest of the teachers worried that they too may be fired at any time for no reason. Lokudu describes the salaries the teachers earn as peanuts and have been asking for a salary increase for a long time.
We have been asking for this almost for 2 years now, that at least the salary has to be raised to another level, but they did not make that at all, and it was just something very small increment that cannot help at all.
Tomohio Joseph, chairman of the school's Parents and Teachers Association, confirms he received a letter from the teachers on Friday informing him of their intention to strike. He says the teachers raised concerns about the lack of a headmaster at the school, the dismissal of Sister Lily, and the lack of a proper salary. He says the association held a meeting with the Vicar General of the Catholic Archdiocese of Juba, who said Archbishop Paulino Lokudu will make the final decision on the matter.
You go and communicate, either you use a mobile or you use the internet communicate, so that the bishop also rebuke the decision of terminating the contract of Sister Lele. And this is what we have reached today, and even the problem of the salaries, that they are going to look and they will increase the salaries of the teachers.
Archbishop Lokudu is currently out of the country. Father Maurice Ladu, Vicar General of the Catholic Archdiocese of Juba, encourages teachers and students to remain calm as the church assigns a new administration for the school.
The new administration that we're going to put in the school, I think the school is going to add the salary of the teachers according to it, so that it can help. And concerning the sister, I think this one depends on the congregation. If the congregation wants her to come back, she can come back.
Teachers say their strike will continue indefinitely unless the Catholic Archdiocese of Juba responds to their demands. Students insist they will not return to school until the administration renews Sister Lily Grace Akumu's contract at the school. For VOA News, I am Winnie Serino in Juba.